saw you guys celebrating right here. That's what it's all about. When you have a gift of dance, of art, of speaking, of singing, of music, use it. Use it to uplift others. Use it to encourage others. Use it to encourage these young people. Dub City, let's give it up for Dub City Tribe. Wow, amazing. That's the next generation of B-Boys right there. Taking it to the next level. That's a blessing right there, y'all. Keep it up, representing hard. My name is BBoy Don. I've been breaking since 1983. Now you're making me feel old. I loved it back then, and I love it more to this day. It's been such an honor to be able to represent this dance before you today for the Slanguage Brutalism dance performance. Thank you, Mario. Thank you for Slanguage. Who's been doing this in the community? Let's give it up for Mario. Oh my goodness. He is a pillar on the streets of LA. He's encouraging all these young people to stay out of trouble and to use their gift of art, gift of dance. I'm gonna do a little thing called Broken Word. Let me hear you say Broken Word.
Broken Word.
Broken Word is breakdancing plus spoken word. So it equals Broken Word. So I hope you enjoy it. DJ Dreads on the ones and twos. Let's do this. I've tasted from the voice of reason and found it to be bitter to my tongue. Though your words were spoken truthfully, they have painfully branded my heart like bullets from a gun. And I am riddled, riddled by all the lies and half-truths, secrets and hidden agendas, led faithless by a system of religious hypocrisies, slithering all around me. But I've been free, you see, set free from the darkness once clenched tight, fiercely grasped vice-like upon my temples. And now I'm breaking away clean. Sweeping every corner of my soul, letting the word of truth take control. I've been riddled, riddled by a bunch of lies and half-truths. Now here's a little riddle for you. What does a broken man gotta do to find peace in this world? Just stand at the crossroads, lift up your eyes,